Hi, I'm Kathy, and I'm a senior here at Western, and I just want to talk to you a little bit about life experiences. So life is one big string of experiences, and each one helps mold you into the person that you're going to be. So good or bad, every experience has some lesson to be learned. So as you start out on your experience here at Western, take the opportunity to explore, learn about yourself, your interests, and just the world in general. As you experience different things, try to remember this is a learning experience, and you're going to make mistakes, because we all do, but it's not really going to be beneficial to dwell on the mistakes. Looking back or regret won't change the things you've done. It only wastes time that would be better spent pursuing things that are going to help you move forward. So I would encourage you to go places, meet people, try new things. Don't let the fear of the unknown deter you. As long as you try things, you'll never be able to say you didn't at least try. There'll be things that you will know are not for you, like skydiving is not for me. I dated somebody that skydived for years and years, and I had no desire to jump out of a perfectly good airplane. So there'll be things like that you'll know are definitely not for you. But when in doubt, give it a try. At least then you'll know for sure. Be confident in your abilities and don't let anyone deter you from your goals. If you fail, let it be on you, not because someone else talked you out of it. And don't be afraid to try again. Like the quote from the last lecture, obstacles aren't there to stop you, they're there to prove how bad you want it. Be passionate about something, educate yourself, and don't be afraid to speak out for your cause. There are way too many people in the world who don't care ever to question anything, and that makes me sad. Believe in something, believe in yourself, and enjoy the experience.